November 24th in Macau, China, Brandon Rios, Manny Pacquiao. Brandon Rios from Oxnard, he's a good friend of mine. I'm telling everyone he's knocking Manny out in 6 rounds.
Oh, okay.
But
okay.
He's a good dude. He's been at this gym, Ricky.
Yeah.
He's a good dude. He's a very hard hitter.
Okay.
And he has a great chin. And he talks a lot of smack, so.
Well, you know what? We'll see. We'll see when he get in the ring with Pacquiao. We'll see how that fight goes. Maybe it'll be a neck to neck, or maybe it'll be
an upset.
Chin check.
The reason that I say the Rios has the advantage, because Manny's last fight against Marquez.
Yeah.
Last time you told me maybe it was too much Hennessy. But, you know, Manny got knocked out in a vicious way. It wasn't like one of those light knockouts.
Yeah. I mean, you know, you never know in this boxing game, unless you Floyd Mayweather.
Speaking of Mayweather.
Yeah.
September 14th, the biggest fight in boxing, he's fighting Canelo Alvarez. Break down the fight.
I think it's going to be a good fight. Of course, they're going to go every round, all the way to the end. I think Canelo's a good fighter. I think this is going to be a challenge for Mayweather. But of course, it's Floyd Money Mayweather. You know his hands is fire. You know he's good. You know he don't like to lose. So I think Mayweather going to get him.
People want to follow you on Twitter. Where do they go?
Yeah, you want to follow me on Twitter. It's the real Mike Epps. That's right, at The Real Mike Epps on Twitter, Facebook, and The Real Mike Epps on
Instagram
and Vine.
Do you have any shows coming up?
I do. I'm doing the Shaq All-Stars coming up in Vegas. Make sure you check me out on the Shaq All-Stars. Make sure you check me out. And my new stand-up special is coming out. Shit Just Got Real. And make sure you check me out in the new movie, Repentance, with me, Forrest Whitaker, Anthony Mackie, Sanaa Lathan.
What do you play in the movie?
A nigga.
So if you had to cast Ricky in a movie, what would he play?
A nigga.
There you have it, Mike Epps. Look out for him. He's working at his boxing, so don't mess with him.
Yeah, look.
A comedian with a punchline, huh? Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Greg reporting. Thanks.